In this video, we'll walk through how to create a flowchart using Lucidchart, incorporating AI tools to streamline the process. Flowcharts, also known as diagrams, are great for visualizing processes. In this example, we'll use a swimlane diagram to separate different departments' responsibilities. A well-structured flowchart makes it easy to see who is responsible for each step. To get started, we can use AI tools to help generate text descriptions of the process. While AI can't create a fully functional flowchart on its own, it can serve as a helpful brainstorming partner. Using AI tools like Copilot or ChatGPT, we can draft a process description in text form. Once we have that, we'll use Lucidchart's AI-assisted features to generate an initial flowchart. We'll begin with a resource document that outlines the process mapping steps.
First, let's input our text-based process description into Copilot. For this example, we'll generate a process for career services. Copilot can search the web for relevant details and suggest steps that align with our needs. Once we have a structured list of process steps and actions, we'll refine them to focus only on the necessary details for our flowchart. This step ensures clarity and makes it easier to visualize the workflow. For this output, we will ask Copilot just to have the steps and the actions in a list. And if Copilot is having a good day, it should then reply with what we asked for. Now, let's move to Lucidchart. Since this is a college-wide initiative, we'll use a predefined swimlane template to maintain consistency in colors and formatting. The template comes with 6 default lanes, but we can adjust them based on the number of departments involved. By clicking on a swim lane container, we can take that down to 4 in this example. We would also want to rename departments by highlighting the text and typing the department name. To generate the diagram, we'll use Lucidchart's AI tool. Click on the Generate Diagram button. Paste the structured process steps from Copilot into the box. Sometimes it is helpful to use the Options button to change the orientation to horizontal. This generates the flowchart down the canvas instead of across. Click off of the options and then click Generate for the initial draft. Lucidchart allows us to iterate on the overall design using AI suggestions, but specific refinements such as color changes or minor text edits need to be done manually. When you're satisfied with the AI draft, click Finish editing. If you wanted to, you could generate another flowchart using AI. The next step is to place the elements into the appropriate swim lanes. For example, student registration might belong to the registrar's office. Career counseling might be assigned to academic advising, and organizing workshops might fall under student services. By dragging and dropping, we align each step with its responsible department. The template defines the colors of the shapes in each swim lane using conditional formatting. As you drag boxes to different lanes, the color will automatically change. Next, we fine-tune the diagram. If the automatic connectors don't align perfectly, we can adjust them manually. Click a selector on one end of a line and move it to a different location. If there are shapes that don't line up, the Align tool can save some time. Click and drag to draw a box around the shapes, and right-click to bring up the context menu. Select Align, and then in this example, we would select Middle. The flowchart can be shared with collaborators. Since this is integrated with Canvas, users must be added via email addresses rather than names. To provide editing access, use the Share menu to add specific users, set permission levels, such as Edit for team collaboration, or generate a shareable link for broader access. For public sharing, we can publish a read-only version that is available from a link or embed the flowchart on a web page.
By leveraging AI-generated text and Lucidchart's automation tools, we can efficiently create detailed department-specific flowcharts. If you have any questions, contact EdTech at cvtc.edu.